Hi, my name is Ryan Duncan.
Hi, I'm Jackie Pagliafico.
Hi, my name is Ron Dick, and I was baptized in 2006.
1995. 2010.
1996.
2008.
1994.
1988.
1991.
2001.
2007.
1992. I was pregnant with my boy-girl twins, Alyssa and William, at the time.
2003.
1993.
1998.
1989.
2000.
2009.
2004.
1990.
2002. That was 10 years ago.
Wow.
10 years ago. A decade.
Before Christ, I was angry, I was lost.
I felt like I was a burden growing up to my parents, that they didn't have time for me.
I was in bondage to pornography.
I could just sum it up by saying I lived in darkness.
I heard about CVC through a Christian counselor who suggested that this would be a good place for me because there was other broken people here.
It was much different from what I was used to, but I liked it. The people seemed very genuine and happy, and it was just a different feeling.
One of the biggest transformations in my life since I came to Christ is just that now I have a purpose in my life. I have a peace in my life, in my relationships, in my relationship with God and with myself.
I'm a kinder, gentler person, and I just really feel that I can love so much better.
I'm no longer seeking fulfillment in other things and seeking only fulfillment through Him.
It's no longer about me, it's about Him.
Today I'm living for Christ on mission by being the wife and the mommy that the Lord created me to be.
As a father, as a husband, as an accountant where I work.
By serving in my church.
And helping out with Care on the Square.
I like to give God all the glory for any good that people see in me.